So I'm gonna go check out, I wanna see these parts, see how they look, like make sure that they need to be replaced. And it turns out my cams are gonna be 1200 more. And I need to replace all the rockers, so it's 1200 for the cams and the rockers, which is a good price. But I just need to go look at it, make sure that this isn't, you know, this is legit. So here we go. There's the block. Was there like, there's not a lot of carbon in it, is there? I mean, that is a lot of carbon right there, huh?
No.
What is that? This oil residue?
This is all oil.
Burnt oil?
Yeah. This is a crank. This one going inside.
And these are the heads.
Yeah.
Camshafts. Oh, this is like the scoring?
Look.
That wasn't like that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That is crazy.
Look this.
Oh my goodness. How did my car even run? Oh my gosh. That is so crazy. Okay. You wire it up to keep everything in place?
Yeah. So, look the mark over here. So, see? So this one going on the top of this, on all this. So if you see, it has a little small dents. This
yeah,
one,
you can
I cannot
them.
Keep. I cannot keep it like that, and it has all small dents. So if I use new camshaft, change only the bed one, these dot points, it wanna be happen again soon, because it's not clean. Yeah, we clean already parts of your engine, so the oil pan.
Oh, what about the stripped oil pan?
Which one?
The oil pan's leaking on the plug.
Oh, I need to fix it. I need to fix it and check it out if I can use the oil pan. If not, I need to order another one.
Okay.
Use one.
I'm over at Chase right now. I'm gonna go get some money to give to Moses over at J&M Auto. Everything looks copacetic. But anyway, something's going on right here. Not quite sure what. This is boring. Time to go get some cash.
After his very controversial hearing, that he was told, just leave that behind. You are welcome here. We're putting it behind. We're moving on.